The following presentation has been closed captioned for the hearing impaired.
You.
Today's party day, and today we're having kind of a rap party.
We'll get to hear a great song from MMC.
And we'll also share a few words of the wise.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but I guess we'll find out when we get going, huh?
So let's do it!
Right. Hello, and welcome to Not Quite So Well Hidden Camera, the show where you are the star. We took our not-quite-so-well-hidden cameras to an office that had just placed an ad for position and training. Well, when the responses started pouring in, they found out that the training position wasn't exactly the kind of training they'd hoped for. Let's watch.
Fine. Mikey, please?
Yes.
Please.
So I see you've answered our ad for training position.
Yes. I feel a training position is the right step to help me start some kind of career. So, I really wanted to start on the ground level and work my way up.
Great. Well, have you worked with lions before?
Excuse me?
Lions. Have you trained lions before?
Trained lions? Planned it. Keeps moving.
Nerves.
Oh, yeah, sure.
So, have you ever trained lions?
What is this about lion training? I wanted to start off at a company in the training position and work my way up.
Oh, well, you could work your way up here, maybe to trapeze artist or human cannonball.
What is this?
Yeah, the lighting here is so bad, it hurts my eyes. So do you use a whip or a chair when you do your lion training?
Look, there's definitely something behind that plant. Looks like a camera.
It's a security camera. We have very tight security around here for the lions and all.
Oh, yeah.
Now hold still. You've got a shiny spot right there.
Who is that?
Who is who?
A girl with the powder puff.
Oh, she's part of our corporate image program. You know, if you look good, you feel good sort of thing. Oh. Do you mind if we bring a lion in and see how you handle him?
Are you crazy? I'm not a lion trainer.
And you! Okay.
But, and your plant just
needs. I'm a little puffed up.
Bring the lion.
Whoa, nice. Oh, it's the lion.
Look out.
What is it? The lion. Help me, lion. Help me.
Lion trainer.
Help me.
Hold it.
Eddie, what are you doing? You're not being fierce enough. Be scary, roar more. Maybe not so much the pushing thing, but maybe more some climbs.
Oh, and louder roars. Okay? All right, let's try it again.
You're beautiful, babe. Keep up the good work.
We'll do what?
Okay.
I know what's going on here.
You want to film me doing something stupid,
and play it
back in front of millions of Americans who will laugh at me, right?
Mike, I promise you, we do not work for a television show.
you may someday run into not quite so well hidden camera.
Now it's time for Incredible Discoveries with your host, Brad Holmes.
Hey, folks, how many times has this happened to you? You're at the dance, scoping out an attractive member of the opposite species, when all of a sudden, Calic, buddy, stop pulling out your hair, because I've got something that will turn you from sad to glad. Feast your eyes on this revolutionary new discovery called Lacombe. Watch how easy it works. With just a few easy strokes, my calic becomes history. But hey, Lacombe doesn't only work on people. Can you believe it? You can use it on pets too. Am I losing my sense of sight? Look how easy Lacombe glides through this poochie's fur. Good doggy. Lacombe is made from an advanced technological material called plastic. It's durable, bendable, and am I dreaming? I'm actually stirring my coffee with it. Hey, look at this! I'm even checking for a sore throat! Lacombe is also a symphonic musical instrument. No, I'm not kidding. Watch! Just place an ordinary piece of wax paper over Lacombe like this, then do my ears deceive me? I'm actually making music! I know what you think. You're saying, Brad, all this in one comb, I'm going to have to rob a bank. But hey, put away those stocking masks. I'm going to let you have this Lacombe for the unbelievable low price. I can hardly say it. It's just too low. The unbelievable low price of $49.99. There. I said it. I can't take it back. And if you act right now, I'll throw in this little mustache comb. Two great products for one low price. I'm feeling dizzy. Quick, somebody call me an ambulance.
Here's how to order Lacombe. Call 555-COMB. That's 555-COMB. Get all these products for the low, 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 low price of $49.99. Call now, now, now.
You know, the MMC Rocks the Planet concert was our way of raising awareness for a very important issue, the environment. So many people worked very hard to make that concert a tremendous success. Here we all are, seeing a number from that concert. We will rock you.
Come on, come on! Put your hands together!
We will rock it!
Come on, come on!
We will rock it!
Put your hands together if you like to throw!
We will!
Stop your feet! Clap your hands! Come on! Yeah!
With the hip hop undertone, knowing about the environment like the ozone. Let's take some time to discuss the top solution, find solutions to our selfishness and laziness. MMC on a mission together with struggling, great understanding the problems, the way to end this destruction, calling out a lot of work for us to stay together. MMC is gonna rock and make it last forever.
Yeah, I paid my dues from mess time. I've done my sin, but I committed no crime. In that mistake, I've made a few. I can sing away the challenge before the war, and I ain't gonna lose.
How can I possibly organize all this clutter? My locker's just too small.
Hey, there's no need to get upset. Now unwanted locker clutter is a thing of the past, thanks to Expand-a-Locker.
Expand-a-Locker? What's that?
It's the revolutionary new locker organizing system that makes you feel like you've got a really, really big locker. Come on, take a look.
All right.
Yeah, this is where I keep my books, my loose papers and notebooks, and I still have plenty of room for my encyclopedias.
Expand the locker is really something.
Hey, I'd be lost without it. This is where I keep my jeans, my sweaters, my extra socks, and my shirts. Expand the locker is a great place for all my stuff.
Yeah, expand the locker is really cool.
Yeah, oh, just come this way. I want to show you something. Yeah, well, this is the nerve center. This is where it all happens. It's my little home away from home.
You know, expand the locker really does make your locker seem bigger. But what about my valuables?
Hey, expand the locker has a place for my cash, my keys, and all my valuables. Hey, come on, I'll show you.
Would you like to get into the vault?
Not right now. Thanks. Hey, would you like to bowl a few games?
Bowl? You have a bowling alley in here.
Of course, it's right next to the ice rink.
Expand-a-Locker, the better locker organizer. Some assembly required. Dance floor, swimming pool, ice rink, bowling alley, football field, and ski lift all sold separately.
Well, it's now time for A Word to the Wise, where we, that's all of us here in the studio audience, and you at home, guess the meaning of some incredibly dumb-sounding words. All right, let's meet our panel of experts, shall we? Over here we have Ilana, Blain, and Lindsey, and give me that dictionary, no fair. You've worked on these before. You've got the real meanings here. One of them has got one of the real meanings of a word that we're going to guess. Are you ready? You concentrating? Concentrating, everybody? All right, the first word is interrobang. It sounds like, I would say right offhand, that's an alien from the planet.
Interrobang. I am an interrobang.
All right, what do you think it is, Blain?
An interrobang was a popular hairstyle that was used in the 19th century. The upswinging bangs would help keep dust and soil and dirt and stuff from getting in the eyes.
I'll buy that. Ilana, what do you think?
No way. An interrobang is when you have a question mark and an exclamation mark together. Kind of like when someone says, a punctuation mark? Are you kidding? You guys are way off. Now, an interrobang is an earthquake. It comes from the Latin phrase, in terra, meaning on earth, as in...
An interrobang earthquake.
Yes.
This Terra. That's interesting. Terra,
in
Earth, is what you're saying?
Earth.
Okay. All right, what's your name here?
Mike.
Mike, where are you from?
Hillsborough, New Jersey.
What do you think?
I think it's Blain.
You think it's Blain? You think it's a hairstyle?
Yeah.
Maybe he's sporting an interrobang?
Yeah.
Well, what are you sporting like that? What's my hair do?
I don't think it has
a semi-interrobang.
Yeah.
No. Okay. All right, so we got a Blain. Does he represent the audience? How many people agree? Hairstyle. How many people? Okay, looks like you may be right there. How many people over here think it is Ilana over here with a punctuation mark? What do you think? Punctuation mark? I say sounds split, half and half. And how about earthquake? Yeah. We'll do something. Let's do the earthquake over here. Okay, ready?
Right.
Oh, no, it's an interrobang earthquake. Okay. All right, let's find out who it really is. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Reveal, please.
Okay.
So it's a punctuation mark.
Yes, it's a punctuation mark used especially to end a simultaneous question and exclamation. What? You don't believe me?
All right. Very good. Okay. Still think it might be an alien. But all right. All right. The next word is, I've never heard this word before, tumfy. T-U-M-F-I-E, tumfy. Sounds like you sit on it, doesn't it?
Yes.
I mean, you know, like a cushion or something, tumfy. All right, but I don't think that's what it is. All right, why don't you give us, Blain, start off. Give us the real definition.
Well, a tumfy is a clumsy or stupid person. Like, hey, watch where you're going, you tumfy.
All right, Ilana, what do you think?
Tumfies are those white crescent-shaped marks at the base of your fingernails. No, you guys. A tumfy is when you sneeze and hiccup at the same time, you know, kind of like, kind of like that.
You wouldn't believe how much Lindsey does that backstage. I wouldn't believe it. He has a lot of problems with that. All right. What do you buy? What do you think? Now, what's your name?
Melanie.
Melanie, what do you think it is?
Lindsey.
You think it's a sneeze and a hiccup? You want to try one? No? You're not going to try it? No? All right, how many people agree with it? Agree with Lindsey here?
All right.
You think it might be, okay, sneeze and a hiccup here? All right. How many people think it's, what did you say it was?
It was a clumsy or stupid person.
Clumsy or stupid person. I don't know why they gave it to you. I don't know why they gave it to you. All right, well, how many people think it's a clumsy or stupid person? Looks like he might have, I'd say about 50, half the audience thinks that. All right, how about Ilana? You think it's what now?
The Mark.
The little moons. Moons on your fingernails, all right? How many people think it's that? You didn't convince a lot on that. Okay, I'll step back, let you reveal who it really is.
All right, guys. It was me. A dumpy is a clumsy or stupid person. A blockhead.
Give yourself a round of applause if you got that correct. Very good. Okay, thanks very much, guys. Now, we promised you a party, and we've got one for you. It's a rap party.
Okay, fools, now lend me your ear. We're checking Dr. Jan. Is he here? I won't repeat this, we're not in school, but I'm looking for LV Slim and Ice Cool. Put your hands together so they can blow for the Prince of Beat and the Queens of Soul. I'm writing things. I'm on the job. Now, where's this rapper name, Bop and Bop?
Do you like my name? I was thinking of Groovy Gus or Far Out Frank. I don't know. This is just more rhythmic.
Maybe a doctor, a prince of ice, because that name of yours is Yow, so nice. Are you going to force me to venture a guest, or will you kindly give me your address?
I make my home in a great big house, right in the suburbs. Philadelphia. What
brings
you to
Philadelphia? The suburbs. Listen, Bob, to the words. No true rapper comes from the birds.
Where should I be from?
City streets is where rappers, birds trade. The urban scene is where true rappers are made. It's where life is rough, the streets are tough. But a boy like you, where you're from, it's not enough.
Well, my neighborhood was pretty tough. Some of the trees even had initials carved in them.
Let's check your voice for beatbox, you know. Let's see how well you flow.
Beat, beat, what?
Like that, yo!
Oh, well, sure. I can do that. I developed this one this weekend. What do you think? I got that one from watching my cat cough up a furball.
Squash that, Mac. You've done enough. Now you send the record and do your stuff.
Is that all I have to do? you know, you really should try CD.
Listen, Bop and Bob, your beats ain't hitting. For the news I have, you better start sitting. Based on your rap, the position I'll take is without a doubt. Bop and Bob, you're a fake.
Well, that's it? Just a bunch of questions and a couple of tests, and that says whether I'm a rapper or not?
I'm afraid that you're right. Don't bother to fight.
Oh, but I didn't get a chance to perform.
Well, you're one of the unfortunate few who didn't make it past the interview.
Man, you're crazy. Little test of talent. Peep the lyrics I'm saying, G. Watch this.
I'm rolling. This is the way we roll.
down the highway, doing it all my way, money in my pocket, yeah. I say, it feels good that I got it like that, my top drop, my hands in my feet. Alpine kicking another selection, the girlies keep looking in my direction. My tank is full, my game is strong, I got it like that, yo, I'm rolling on. Y'all like that, huh? I'm rolling. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. Gotta keep my business straight. My mobile phone rings, yo. I feel great. But good news that I'm happy as Gilligan. Big loose savings just hit 10 million. Thinking back to when I first got started. A lot of MCs, yo, broken heart. Don't sweat it, cause my game is strong. I got it like that, yo. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. Take the difference to everybody. Break it down. Now let's show them how a real pop breaks it down. Now when you break it down this time, you better break it down.
I feel it, I feel it. Roll, roll, roll.
Here we go. Years of hipping and hopping. 87's when the hammer started popping. Got strong, and now I'm stronger. The ladies love a man who can last. Feels good that I'm holding my own. Ducking the stick and dodging the stones. Diss me, but never dismiss me. The hammer is strong. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. I'm rolling on. I'm rolling. I'm rolling on.
Now it's time to say goodbye to all our company. MIC.
See you real soon.
K-E-Y.
Why? Because we like you.
L-O-U-S-E. Get it? Get it? Get it?
Word.
MSC.
The Mickey Mouse Club is videotaped before a live audience at the Disney MGM Studios in Lake Buena Vista, Florida.
Today is music day, enjoying special guest John Cicada. Plus, go backstage with the Mighty Ducks. The Mickey Mouse Club has just got new.